Oh yeah, she's over here. I parked her here a little bit ago. She should have gassed, not give any fuss. Okay. Find the right key. Find the right key. Alright, I need two hands for this. Sorry. Fire's right up. Like, no hesitation, fire's right up. Just gotta let it idle for a second. We got lightage. All the fucking lightage. Fluttershy sticker ain't doing too hot. It's all falling apart and shit. This ain't doing too hot either. Kinda goes where the fuck you point it, but it's a pain in the ass sometimes. Kinda like these fucking skiers. Got us the crescent moon out today. You can't see it right now. There's the neighbor's rig. He bought that sucker brand spanking new. He showed me she only had 0.5 miles on the odometer when he bought her in early April. That was why I had it here and made the seat, the makeshift seat that I don't have on. Oh yeah, she's loyally doing heavy and hard work. She better be now, come on. Look at that beauty. JDS 180, brand spanking new. This is the dirt road I tend to take, because it's not the main road, even though no one drives on Cover Bridge Road. Thank you. most videos. I bet the people who live back here will be pissed by the trenches this picture did. Because this is actually a road to several houses. I mean, I don't go up any further because I could have sworn I'd seen a posted sign one time. I don't want to get near the houses. But, I mean, the mud run's loud enough. not going to get too much into it because it's his own personal shit. It's not social media's business. But I do have some channel maintenance to be doing at some point, since it's upload the video watermark to the new plate instead of 6947 BDU on the grill. It's now 5745 BDG on the bumper. peekaboo there. Look at that. Turned it off. Some pleasant bug noises. Yeah, that's where I want to park it. Actually, I conclude this ride video as I get pestered by 50 more mosquitoes that couldn't catch up.